Yo no decía que ningún pierda. Que lo lava el Señor para mí. Oh, te necesito, Señor. Oh, sí, Señor. Tu presencia, Señor. Ven y limpia todo lo que hay en mí. Oh, ¿quién puede decir? Que deseamos el Espíritu Santo ahora esta mañana. Te anhelamos, Señor. Que no podemos estar aquí sin ti, Padre. Oh, obra nuestra vida, Señor. Sí, Padre Santo. Es de tu presencia, Señor. Ven y limpia todo lo que hay en mí. Una levantada de manos hasta el cielo. Ma con tu gracia. Hoy desciende. Porque necesitamos de ti, Señor. Oh, llena nuestro copa, Señor. Hasta que será rebosando, rebosando de tu presencia. Como esa fuente de agua viva. Saciará mi sed, llama de fuego, ven y purifícame. Oh, surrender your heart to God. Surrender our lives unto the King. Oh, He's the one that knows how to stir our lives. Guide us. Lead us. Protect us. Oh, Father God, you forewarned us, Lord. You show us where to go. You show us where to be, Father. Ven y limpia, Señor, todo lo que hay en mí. ¿Sabes por qué, iglesia? Anhelo conocerte, Espíritu Santo. Anhelo. Siempre está cerca de ti. Más que sé que me falla algo, tu presencia de Espíritu Santo. Ven y limpia todo lo que hay en mí. Hallelujah. If I can have Miha to go get the Lord's Supper, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go ahead. It's in the refrigerator, in our small refrigerator. Amen. Hallelujah. We're just going to take the time and honor the Lord here this morning with the Lord's Supper. But as this song plays again, I want you to just take the time in the spirit and just whatever the Lord puts into your heart. If there's any place or any space, Father, where we have not been careful and watching over our spiritual life, Lord. Forgive us, Father, for feeding on the things of this world, of this natural world, than spending time in your presence, spending time and loving on you, Lord. Just cry out to God right there. Begin to make vows unto God, but vows that you're going to keep, amen. Vows of just saying, Lord, when I wake up, I want to read your word, Father. Maybe 5, 10, 15 minutes before you sleep at night, I'm just going to go into prayer. I'm going to pray for the nation. I'm going to pray for the family. I'm going to pray for my loved ones. I'm going to pray for me, Father, for a closer encounter, a walk and a talk with you, Jesus. Because I know without you, Father, that I can't go nowhere. I can't do nothing without you. I'm going to be like Moses. I want to be just like... Joshua. That if your presence don't go with me, I want to go because you're sending me. I want to go because you have me there. I want to go because your love abounds. Your peace abounds. Your grace abounds, Lord. That you've anointed me for this. You placed me for this. Father, we honor you here today to cleanse us, to wash us with your precious blood. Father, if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for the blood, where would we be? Cleanse me, Lord. Wash me here today, Father. Hallelujah. You know, I've always shared with y'all that I don't want to make this traditional. And we're not a traditional church. But right there where you're at for your Lord's Supper, amen, I want you to prepare your bread right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Who thanks God for the encounter? Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Sende, Yarabakoshi, dear, and Kissiama Yabakoye. Oh, the presence is so heavy here, church. I want you to know that God's fighting your battles for you. I don't know what you've been fighting against. I always hear it this way. There's a lot of hell and high water. But I'm telling you, God can deliver you out of whatever seems impossible in your life. And if there's not such a reality here today with the blood covenant, this is a covenant that He's made with us, that we do this in remembrance that greater is He that is inside us. There's no devil, there's no warlock, there's no witches, there's no nothing. But God has already taking care of over and in your life. When you've committed your life to Christ and said, Lord, here I am. All my nakedness, all my bareness, because the way that I came in, I'm going to go. I'm not going to take no Gucci. I'm not going to take all these name brand clothes and name brand shoes and all these Bentleys and Cadillacs and no. Chevys, if you're a Chevy person. Ford. Even a Hyundai. We're not taking nothing. And if you put it in there, I've seen it. People want their belts. Maybe they were, you know, a rancher. But it's just going to be left behind. It's just going to be staying there. It's not going nowhere. Let's bring it to life. Just put your bread over the head. Father, hear this morning, Lord. We see you all and who you are. Father, you're my mother. You're my brother. You're my sister. You're my father, Lord. You're everything. There's nothing I'm missing in my life. You're my mate. You're my loved one. You're my encourager. Father, you're my backbone. Father, you're my everything. Because I know without you, I'm nothing. And as I receive you here today, Father, a recommitment, a rededication, a relove, Father, start the fire. Start the fire, the burning of my heart to serve you. If I go to the right or to the left, it doesn't matter, Lord. I know that you are there with me, but let me stay on that narrow road. Let me stay on that narrow path, Lord. As I receive your body here today, as we take your bread as your body, a symbol of who you are in my life. My protector. My lover. My hedge of protection. In Jesus' mighty name. Go ahead and eat your bread. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, gracias, Padre Santo. Oh, Rabakasi Abokoyen. Llama de fuego, ven y purifica. Let's go ahead and lift up the cup. Father, we thank you, Lord, for the blood covenant. We thank you, Lord, that all sicknesses and diseases, everything that is not of you in this world, all dis-ease, all evilness, cleanse me and wash me with your precious blood, Father. And make me a brand new in you, Father, in my coming and in my going. That I am blessed and highly favored by God and by man. And new doors, opportunities, Holy Ghost setups. We thank you, Lord, that you surround me. Protect me, Lord, and comfort me in your presence. In Jesus' mighty name, we receive your blood here today. Go ahead and drink the blood, hallelujah, of Jesus. You're probably thinking, well, where did this come from? Well, you know, usually by the beginning of the month, we established from the very beginning of taking the Lord's Supper, amen, and that's just how we roll. So let just someone right there beside you, just welcome them into the house of the Lord and just say, you know what, that's just how we roll, amen. We're blessed. You look blessed today. You look beautiful today. Amen.